two of WWE's less than honorable tactics to help keep the match in his favor. Shawn knew that if he wanted to end the streak, he would have to use every single trick in his arsenal. Undertaker would see that nothing was sacred once the bell rang. Undertaker rushed at Shawn, but Michael saw. Getting back up, Shawn floored him with a huge low bridge enziguri to stay in control. Shawn would not allow Undertaker any chance to recover. Did HBK really have the dead man's number? Things were tooth and nail to this point, with both Undertaker and Shawn Michaels seeking the win. Undertaker had managed to get back into the match after many thought he was finished, beating the referee's count to kick out at two. This marquee matchup was not only living up to expectation, it was surpassing them. Undertaker would have to shake off the disappointment of the failed pin attempt and get back to showing Michaels that the darkness was stronger than the light. Would counter the tombstone into a miraculous DDT, once again flooring the Phenom. Michaels then went back into the corner, looking to recompose himself. Was it time to set up some sweet chin music? Michaels' chance was here. Undertaker was hoping to squash Shawn in the corner, sensing that Michaels was nearly finished. But pure instinct allowed Michaels to get his boot.